When we spend $1 billion a day buying foreign oil, we don't just waste our money. We put our economy in the hands of hostile nations. We let special interests make record profits while we struggle. And we lose new energy jobs that go overseas. But we can take charge of our economy by passing strong, clean energy legislation. 4,000 new jobs for Alaska. Less carbon pollution and a cleaner America for our children. It's time for clean American energy.